I think we are a lot of guys, like 7 or 8 guys, who can win the best medal. So yeah, I think I take part of those ones. So it's okay. We are training for that. So hard for that. So we're gonna see.
And what does it mean to you to represent your nation? Because it's quite an achievement and a massive accomplishment, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big achievement, but now this is my 3rd Olympics. It will be my 3rd Olympics, so I start to use to have this pressure and to feel all the nation behind me. So yeah, it's nice, but it's also a very nice feeling, you know. It's a lot of people have confidence in you, so it's great. It's a great feeling.